Do-do-do-do-do. Right then, sorry for the lack of commentary over the last one. So I just wanted to give it a quick go, see what's going on. But other than that, I think I just need to tweak some settings once I'm in the game. Last time we had to deal with tanks, wasn't that just amazing? Can I tweak the... I don't think I can. You cannot tweak the settings. All I want to do is tweak the sound settings. Why won't you let me? I'll have to give that a go, I guess. Maybe if I turn sound down on my TV. Give it a go. What's the mission? I completely forgot what the mission is. Oh my god, I didn't realise there was a whole... Okay. That's only for Devil Trigger, Aerial Heart. Okay. Okay. Well, yeah, that's just pretty much cool. It doesn't say anything else, though. Right. Okay, that's fine. Let's just go straight into it. I think it's telling me to go that way. But I know in these kind of games, there's always stuff hidden around. Especially the secret rooms. I've found 5 of them so far. Cutscene. Don't think buildings are meant to do that. Nope. Definitely not meant to do that. Oh, you're beautiful. Okay. I'm not fighting that, am I? Yep. Jeez Louise. Okay. How the hell am I meant to get closer? Knife ready, do your work. Oh, come on. Nefastoris! probably hear a lot of butter mashing, I'm sorry. Okie dokie. Oh god, this is phase 2, isn't it? Yep. What's next? Come on, what are you doing? Ah, come on. Shit. Oh, shit. That was quick. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Easy peasy. Ready? No. Oh, thank God. It's not another demon copter. Is that a floating platform? Short and brief. I like it. Cool. Oh God, a C rank. I'm sorry. I'm so bad.